Okay, we are playing Planet Zoo today. Like I said, I was gonna play, and I was gonna make a penguin pen, but that's gonna change. Well, we might get time to do that. We'll see how that goes. But a community goal started up there, and I like to take part in those. And it is going to be something I was planning on building anyway at some point. But right, so we're back in. We're going to work on this as well. Not right now, but we're going to be working on it as well. Now, let me see. I'm going to push a path. Three. Here. Actually, that's not the right path. I'm gonna pause that. We'll pause. I think that's the one, isn't it? Yeah, that's the one that I've been using. Right. Okay. In here, we are going to change the terrain quite a bit. Hang on. Where's the bulldozer? Come on, path. Let's change this a minute. No, that's not what I wanted. Alright, let's try this again. Just kind of mulling around with ideas in my head. Alright, so I'm not sure whether they're going to actually use trying to find it. Flooring, floor decoration, floors. Was it? Is habitat jetties? So so that's actually in the habitat, right? So they can't actually use it for what I need it to be used for. Okay. But I know this doesn't look exciting right now, but you'll see what I'm planning on doing in a minute. I'm going to stick water in here. Okay. Right, now then, let's stick... brick, maybe. Right, let's see if we can get this path over the top of it. I can't remember how to make this path elevate. Place, unplace, raise and lower. Is that just moving? Maybe let's check. Ah, yes. Okay, I remember now. Nah. All right. Okay, I'm going to put a building here. This barrier needs to come up a bit. Like that. And this one needs to come up too. Okay, so, let's see. Can't get that through there. That's a shame. Right. I guess. Maybe I'm gonna have to build a little bit of a staff area, maybe. Set back over here a little bit, I think. Right, so we've got water. So if I'm going to put the staff area in here, I'm going to need habitat gate. The gate. It's in the water. Maybe there. Obstructed. Nah. Okay. I guess that's not how I wanted that to be. Seriously, I can't get that path underneath there. Wow. All right. Let's see if I can get it underneath here now. Move. Nope. All right. Well, I want it to go underneath the bridge path. The path that's going over the top is a pedestrian path so that they can view inside the pen. The path that I want to go under is the staff path that allows the zookeepers into the pen.
Right.
But it's not allowing me to do it. Maybe. Let's see what happens when I do it this way instead. A glass habitation door? Oh, we're gonna have that. Right, now let's see if we can move, see if we can throw this path. Obstructed. Fine. That was 7, right? Width 7. Yes. Normal path. That one. Right. Okay. Alright, so what I'm gonna do is we're gonna put in animal feeding. Let's fix the part that, let's fix the terrain here. Right. Zookeeper's house. Actually, you know, I hate, can I stop that from snapping to grid? Let me check. Grid size, maybe? That'll work. Changing the grid size. Now we should be able to go like hat. Not in the right spot. Don't beat that one. That one, I think, is the one I'm gonna need. Maybe. What the heck's that? That's not snapping. That's not snapping. I need a half wall and it's not gonna give me one, is it? Oh, hang on. Huh. Put that there. And then do this one. Ah, that works. That works. Not exactly I had a thought about this piece, but I'm not exactly sure what I want to do with it. Let's move that a minute. Let's move that over here. Now then, what can we do with this? Oh, hang on. Ha! That's a freaking large tree. Kind of want something bigger than that, but not as big as that. Ah, that's too big. That's way too big. Come on, there's got to be a smaller tree that'll fit in there that'll look good. Maybe. Okay, that might look good. We need walls again, because I need to find some slopey bits. Edit as a group, and we're gonna do this. Why isn't that fitting? What? Stop already. Oh my god. Right. Oh, that's probably why the grid thing. Now it'll fit. And we need this one, I think. It's this roof that's in the wrong place. I need to edit that. I need to edit that better. Can I edit that? Yeah, we'll fix that another day. Right. Okay. So we're going to put a wall in here, but we're going to put it sort of up at the back. I'm going to create a building that goes around, yeah. It's formulating in my head. But we'll need a facility over here for staff room. One of these. Put a small one in just here. Hang on. that wasn't what I wanted. Do that, please. Thank you. Snap into position, please. And it's not doing it. That's not what I'm trying to do. I'm trying to build the house, and it's not the grid that's doing it. It's the angle of where it's snapping is getting flat to the terrain. Is what I want. Right, let's start again. Where is the damn door? That might have been why. Windows. Roofs. It's going dark on me and I'm trying to build. Time I'm gonna have to pause it so that I can actually stop it from freaking going dark while I'm trying to build. Half wall. Oh, I have paused it. Why is it looking like it's dark then? Stop. That's better. Okay, staff room done. We'll decorate the front of that in a bit. That's part done. That's partly done. So we've got staff can get in and out of here, and they can get into here, so that's good. Right, okay, now the staff are going to complain, the people are going to complain now because I need to put in facilities, and they're going to moan like hell because of the power thing. We're going to need a feeder box so we can feed them. But I need a generator. See where I can put the facilities, the power facilities. Solar panel maybe? Can I get away with that? Awkward. Will it fit under there? Nope. It might fit there. Okay. I think here's gonna be good. We need a path in there, don't we? Also going to need, let's see, a water treatment pump treatment, so that's going to need to be, here also, I think. Is that going to disturb people? Well, I guess we'll find out. Temperature regulator. Not sure if I'm going to need that either. I might. Hmm. Right, habitat, food for, let's have a look. We need to get hang on, is that what I need? We have golden rated. Zealous. Aha. Okay, so we can have one of these here, and we'll also have one of these here. So we're going to put windows here, so the comes in, feeds them, they can see, and they'll be able to see them from up here. They'll be able to see them up here. Looking down, I actually wanted. I should have actually put it down below, maybe, so that the water would have been. Yeah. Anyway. Let's see. Now then, I don't think I've ever had these in my zoo before. Let's go looking. Species. We don't need. Confirm. We need to find out what they are. Confirm. Haha. They're a crocodile of sorts. Or maybe an alligator by the looks of their noses. How old is that? That is. How old is that? See if I can get it. I don't think I got it. Sent to zoo. We need a female now, a male, even. Male. I need a better fertility than that. Oh, can I get him? Oh, I did. Okay, are they brother and sister? You watch, they'll be freaking brother and sister. I bet I've just bought both of those from the same place. Right, staff, I need another zookeeper, I think. Come on, dude, go get my crocodiles. Now what's up? Water treatment not accessible. Well, okay. No. Oh. That works. That works. That'll. We're gonna flower this up, we're gonna box it in so the cat see it. Actually, let's do that. I need bigger flowers. Bigger flowers. Why can't I find no freaking bigger bushes? Okay, stop. Let me see you. What the heck? Why are you so small compared to Wow. He's 14 and she's 14. Wow, they are the size difference between the two of those is ridiculous. Seriously? That can't be right. Parents, unknown mother and father. Parents, unknown mother and father. Are they siblings? I don't think they're siblings. Which is good. But yeah, that is nuts. Alright, what I need to do is get a vet. How many vets do I have? One. Is that a vet? No, that's not a vet. Yeah, that's a vet. Got one. So I need maybe two more. Because we're going to need to research. I need research. Research. We need to research that. Let her research that. Critically endangered. And they are from India and subcontinents. Wow. Okay. I guess think the prices of the tickets are underpriced, so bring them up then. Right, right, let's go over here and check. Seeing as though we've got them in here, we need to check. They don't have much enrichment. Species toys enrichment. Let's check what we can give them. Right, food. Food enrichment for. Okay, so they can have one of these. Would that actually float? If I put that in, is that going to float? Nope. Alright. Okay. Alright. Food enrichment. Guys, which one is this? So you don't really box feeder. Something's actually working, right? TV. Right, so we've got, they should be better now. Species toy enrichment. Okay. So what toys can we give them? Right, they'll like this, so we can put a couple of these along the sides here. People are lucky, that's good. We're going to be putting stuff up there in a few. Let's see, what else can we give them? They don't want that. They don't want that. Rubber duck. Really? They don't need that either. Oh. What's this? Right, now then, let's see. Terrain is not grass is too long, not enough rock, so we'll put in a bit of rock. Right, no sand, so we'll put sand in. Right. No. Sand. And a bit of smooth rock here. Right, let's see, what else can we do for them? Vegetation coverage 0, and they need, let's see what aquatic stuff we've got. They don't like, oh, okay, they don't like that. Yeah, but they only like it from a certain continent, which is Asia. Thank you. come and fix this, dude. Let me move it out of water. Now it's getting dark again, I can't see. Asian. Are they going to be alright with that? Oh yeah, they are. Right, enrichment's good, plants still need to be, I think I still need a lot more plants, they're happy with two, so a lot more plants I guess, just Asian stuff. I need lights. Lights. Give me some light. Do we have any lights? Construction maybe. Lighting. Right. Let's see. Can we actually no power. Okay. That's not very bright at all. Lights. a shame they're not very bright. They really don't light up anything, do they? Okay. Not very good. Right, daylight's coming at least. I can now see it. I'll be able to see again in a minute and be able to finish this off. Where is the. There it is. Right. Enrichment's fine. Environment isn't too bad. Terrain is good. Overall, they're pretty good. Right, so let's go up here. And we will put in... we need to put in... well, for one of the bins. And we're going to need... cash and finances, here we go. Vista Point. That's good. So they'll take pictures from here of... what did we just get? Oh! She's about to have some offspring. Awesome. Right, I'm going to put this okay. That didn't work. speak range. Let's see. Okay. Thirsty and not getting much education. Well, I'm trying. I'm working on the education thing. Right, so maybe can I get some let's look at this and right, so we're going to have them come down here and we're going to have more food and drink. So let's have a look. We've got